internal prosecutor in Ukraine, 121 children were killed by Russian invaders and 168 injured. Kindergarten and schools, universities and hospitals, airports and fuel stations, bridges, food warehouses and water reservoirs are targeted. 554 educational institutions, more than 100 hospitals, more than 3,780 residential buildings and 28 religious buildings were damaged or destroyed only on the territory controlled by Ukraine. In the city of Kharkiv alone, 1,000 houses were entirely destroyed. Forced